is set for this matchup between the Chicago Bears and the Philadelphia Eagles here at Lincoln Financial Field. What a matchup we have at wide receiver today. Two of the biggest threats in the NFL who love to cause chaos for opposing defenses. How about this matchup?
Yeah, you know, it's interesting. When you have speedy wide receivers, what you have to do, you got to make sure your safeties are smart, your talent. Both teams have that because it is easy in this game nowadays to get the football to the wide receiver. If they can't get open down the field, just throw some screens on the outside and dare the defense to tackle.
He had nowhere to go. They take him at the 16-yard line.
Hey, let's go!
LeSean.
And it just makes the play more aggressive. So this is a very good start for the defense.
Look, I'm going to blame the defense. They're being so passive. You got to go out there and take some chances. If you don't, this all.
That runner back got 95 points. That runner just like you.
Them niggas block like offensive linemen.
Double
I'm making this basically offensive lineman, they got switching. So fuck over here. Then that nigga over there, for doing it, rather than sitting there with ready safety from the other side, put over there, they linebacker and shit, don't matter. Move! Damn, you not have that to be a problem. Not testing, nigga. Put speed on it, boy. You got speed on it. You already know Washington.
Right, 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 right.
You're over there, watch the boy. He's flying over there. Only thing I'm concerned about on this team. That's the thing I'm going to fuck. He's hopping there.
Second down, man. When I hit that, three steps. Six, and kick
off. Oh, shit. I guarantee you I'll win this game by double digits. I'm about to see. Computer picking his
Good job.
Hey, watch the corner. Alert.
Let's see how
Try to throw the football down the field, but the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
180!
180! The wide receiver. Turn!
You niggas is wide open out here. Nobody niggas is moving out the way. 11 niggas come in. Good shit for catching that. Cause I need to really drop this shit. Yo, fuck this nigga Jackson out his business right now.
The chance here on the kickoff.
Yeah, that's what we need to slow down. That's dumb.
Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Good team!
Nice job.
Should've picked this shit off, bro. I ain't want to niggas be putting their hands up and shit on me jumping.
Hey, let's go!
What an idiot. Put that ball in
there. Fourth down. You can't touch him. There's no excuse for dropping the football.
You think you gonna catch me? AP status. You gonna let me end on AP status. Keep manning up, you man. But you bum ass boy, you got. Keep manning up, nigga. You better hope that pressure get that every time. When it don't, I'ma beat you.
Bubba got 97 over, 90 over, 95 over, nigga. You playing them game with the bum ass. So you only got a corner right 90 over, and you playing game. Run that shit with that bum ass nigga. Run that shit with that bum ass nigga. Don't fuck with the shit, balance, nigga. Well, why we see me touch you out? Fuck, I don't give a fuck. Take that, nigga. I don't give a fuck. Take that, nigga. Play dirty, guys. Hit that, man.
Yeah, that's right. One of the reasons why you throw the football deep.
And it's your base 24.
It could be clutch, it could go incomplete, or you get past
it.
Wait. Hey, oh, my God. Where are we throwing that shit? Hit that crazy. Come on, man. I was getting there with a pick it.
Gun.
I just overran. I know the back player that is.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Jackson's going to get out of the slot for the snap. The Eagles get a first down.
This is when it gets hard. Man, if you can't burn the deep, this shit get hard. This shit is real difficult. Fuck that. That's supposed to be a layout hit right there. The weak ass, that's supposed to be a layout hit right there, nigga. Run the same dumb shit, nigga. Keep running that same dumb shit.
White 20!
Oh my God, Peter, you gotta get on that. Good D-Lo. Good thing, D-Lo. Now, run the ball. Run the ball. Good Jackson. Run the ball. Take that. Hold the game, nigga. Set up and shit. If I was that wider, I would have came to him and smacked the shit out you to set me up like that.
Go!
Setting your niggas up! He just throwing shit. It's obvious. He just throwing shit. I swear to God, he's throwing shit up, man. He is just throwing shit up. You fucking big man! Don't get go for it, baby. Go for it, baby.
Didn't get it done on third and goal. Get 3 points.
Good job that time by the defense. They get the ball
on fourth down. They come through. What a good play call. And they stop the offense.
Nigga completely caught. He's really just blowing that shit. These niggas is open. Oh my God, these niggas is open.
I don't know where I'm gonna have to hit my back, but I'm going to show you a snack. Finally did it. Fuck!
No doubt about it, this guy has struggled all that time. He just sails the football.
Damn, I ain't got that motherfucker. Center party block properly. Dumbass center. That was a lucky ass pass. Right to the right time. Yo, look at this bullshit, bro. I think don't want me to go this way. Too much shit going his way. There's too much shit going his way. You should throw a blast, nigga. You try to open that, nigga? You serious? That's how you play defense. Did missed the tackle. That was me and him with a dive at me from 20 fucking yards away. They would have been on my ass if that was me. Two niggas literally walked by y'all. Me niggas would have been broken that ball. You break right there, you break on the ball, boy.
Balance, and then he throws the incompletion.
tackle.
Jackson to the left of the slot. Michael Vick will take it from the gun. They pick up the first down. What was the defense doing on that fourth down drive by the offense? Disorganized, not ready, and they give it up.
When they said paper,
the slot for this play. We're running the option. Here's the pitch. LeSean McCoy. Again, they got momentum on their side right now. They are making everything work. That was a nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here.
Paper. It's 52.
They're able to break the chains after that pass run.
Don't do another play.
And now they have a good situation. Tight spots, not a lot of room, so you got to really drive the football in there.
Get them bullshit ass passes a lot. He keep throwing them shit. You want to get them shits a lot. You get them shits a lot. There's a nigga right on you just throwing this shit up.
The Bears defense packs it
in.
With the 46.
Right
55.
Right
standing back in the shot.
I say you get those passes a lot. Why is that nigga open that, son? Like, what is, let me know what you, I want to know what you see. Like, I wish I could be in the house with you, and you show me what you see that he's open that makes you want to throw that pass.
Hit it full speed, and that allowed him to get down the field and get that long run.
We come in untouched every time. Like, I don't get that shit. He gets super late by this fucking shit. I was going to play right after that.
Third and long, they can do just about anything. It's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Hey!
Watch the pass! Watch the pass!
Go, Marshall!
This nigga caught love. Man! Come on! Fire!
Man, you got to be smarter than that. You can't go for it.
Eagle! Base 24!
Vicks looking long.
fucking kidding me? Todd, throw the ball, boy! He's beating himself, he's not doing shit! You got niggas open, son! You fucking miss somebody deep, boy. That's twice you fucking miss somebody deep that's fucking wide open. That's 14 points we don't have. No matter how hard I test my motherfucking mom, there's always somebody getting free to me. I don't understand.
Catching
fuck are you talking about, nigga? Just got a $40 million extension.
Hey, Kels, Kels!
There you go. Somebody that same dumb shit about. Yeah. Run it back and flip side. Oh, he decided to change it because I know it. Get the fuck out of here, McCoy, nigga. That man got 95 head power. That's why I keep you in the middle of the field, nigga. You can't get to that board, lay that hit for me. You can't get to the board, lay that hit for me. He's obviously running. Come on, get over. Come on, seven. That's a bullshit. Let's just slow him down. That's all.
Slow him down.
Prince Mel Robertson is
here. You're going to come out there and take advantage of this field you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
This is going to kick regularly.
Eagles getting set for the kickoff.
Oh, they don't want to do onside kicks no more. You don't want to do onside kicks no more? What the fuck is going on? You're going to say, oh, that dumpster, they're going to, I don't know when this dick is going to that dumpster. That's Matt Forte, nigga. Only nigga better than him is AP. I gave you good nigga McCoy and fuck that Jamal Charles, nigga.
The NFL is about situations. A good job by the runner knowing where the first down was, gets it there, and he moves those chains.
I don't understand how my niggas really stand back and let your niggas run through and not touch him. I really think he's playing with some type of purpose. There's no way niggas miss that many blocks in one game. I don't give a fuck who you is. Your defense is not nice. Look at that block by Marshall. Get off of me, nigga. Look at that block by Brandon Marshall. I told you, he's wide out this offensive lineman.
Just a lack of hustle.
Look, listen to him. Right off these blocks. I swear he's playing with purpose. Everybody stays home. They stay in their gap. The fucking Seahawks in this year, man. And I feel him all the time. You go down there, you big ass heel. Them niggas don't want to do shit like that. Yo, I just feel this shit lagged up. I did not mean. Fuck the hype, and then you're not hyping. This pack is really effective. Drop that water and then drag them in the money pan or something like that.
You can run, hit, pass. You can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job.
Oh no, where are we going at? Somebody pick it off?
Hey, man.
Thank you, sir. This nigga throwing the ball any fucking way. Almost. Anyway. So I said, just jump that route. We keep throwing that same dumb shit on him. Throwing that early game. All he's doing is throwing that quick dumb shit over there. That's how I fuss at. Watch out, I'm first at.
Run. Dumbass motherfucker! You're a bum, shut up! Come on, the first one for me. I'm gonna win this game.
I am the oyster. I am Jim, you get in these situations, so not much you can do.
third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Let that clock slowly decapitate.
Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
One stop to do it. You want to ask the boy, I accept? I think I'm doing it, sir.
Your partner, when you should throw it hard,
When you should throw it far in and not throw the shit far. That's the guy that throws far. He could have picked that off.
Run, 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 run! He's super in the cycle. 269 yards, nigga. Third and long, they can do just about anything. Look at this, you got my nigga ranked 91 on the top 100. You fucking kidding me? Check the main numbers from last season. How the fuck is he 91? I'm sure no respect for my nigga. Check the main numbers. Nigga caught fucking 90, almost 90 catches last year. Had almost $600 receiver, 1400 on the ground. I'm so pissed off. I am so fucking pissed off. That these niggas fucking got my nigga ranked 91.
Take him back over too.
know what he's about to get in the end game.
You
got to
attack this offense. You don't want to get in there and get another score.
Boy, who's about to get in there? That nigga came from West Battlefront. That was such a... That nigga got $284 on the ground. Hit that cut. There you go. That's all. Hit that cut. See how you make that cut, nigga? See how you make that sharp cut, nigga? That's Matt Forte, man. I forgot to sell turbo when you make your cut. See how you made that cut, nigga? That's all I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put it in the cheap cut, you see that? Ball kicker? Wait on your dumb ass. Wait on your dumb ass. I'm not even know way down in the same fucking playoffs with the car. Fucking dog on me, I'll smack the shit out of you, nigga. Got in that edge, nigga. My back will just juke to whoop the shit out of them. My back will just whoop the shit out of them.
They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation.
Oh, fuck with that slow ass gun. That should be blew my mind. Broke the collarbone. I'm like, you got over 300 yards for the win. Chat has one support team. Can't wait for the new guy to come out. My name is Dry Allen. Lamar Houston, you wanna be fucking famous, nigga. Fuck that, nigga. That's my DT, nigga. Same two over. I don't know where the fuck you was at,
little boy.
My DT, nigga, that's Glenn.
Wait.
That's Glenn, nigga. You two all the same on Grand Level Earl. Good game. You know you have one up to, I got a quick one. They don't got Jackson on the
field.
Yo, what the, there's two niggas on him, boy. How is he, like, I don't know who he is. I don't know how the fuck they only just game with over 7 picks. I really don't. I don't know how he even get around him. You can get that pass a lot of a bum ass. No, I'm just kidding. You gotta win them, win them, win them, win them, win them, lose. What is that? They wanted to give you that fake shit the whole game. And they got Vic doing this shit. That's another thing. Michael Vic, that don't even. Tell me, bring on that, nigga. Bring on
the 2-point conversion. Good stand by the defense.